Kopp across the line. Glove down the outlet pass from Trouba. Sets up Panarin. Backhander. Score! Artemi Panarin. Beautifully done. Roofs the backhander. Pass Jarry. And the Rangers have a 2-0 lead.
Well, this is the second goal the Rangers have scored on that transition, which we've talked a lot about. The quick transition out of their defensive zone, head up, and it's not always skating it. It's these passes into space, and then it's a beautiful place, driving the net front, and Panarin coming across. Backhands are tough for goalies to read. I like the front net drive, too, here. That takes three defenders with him. Strome right there.